zijn in Marokko. We zijn begonnen aan de eerste etappe. Het is al goed dat we aan het rijden zijn. Minder goed is dit. We gaan dat oplossen door even bij te steken. We rijden vandaag helemaal tot in Merzouga. Een trip van op dit moment 463 kilometer te gaan. De Lada rijdt en we gaan zien hoe lang dat ze het uithoudt. In Merzouga zijn er twee teams die ons potentieel kunnen helpen. Iemand met een Lada Niva, hetzelfde systeem als hier, en de teams met de Moscovic. Er zijn ook beide mechaniciens, die weten waar ze het over hebben, anders dan ons. En we gaan zien hoe ver dat we raken. Tot in Merzouga. Die benzinepomp gereinigd gisteren, aber is niet zo goed. Marschiert, aber niet zo goed.
Nou, dat is het probleem. Dit is einde.
Merzouga. Wij worden wakker en iedereen is al bijna weg. Ik denk dat we nog niet zo goed gewoon zijn hoe dat hier allemaal werkt. Maar dat is hoe dat er nu gebeurt rond 7:30 's morgens.
Like hands. gaan we zijn tent opbreken en we gaan vertrekken naar de garage. Want daar gaan we onze auto proberen maken, laten maken, een nieuwe benzinepomp steken. Joehoe! Zagora, duidelijk in de workshop. Zagora, we zijn Zagora op zijn Engels.
Kan dat?
We hebben hier dus duidelijk wat andere Gentenaars ontmoet. Ja. We hebben ondertussen al de uitlaat laten lassen. En ondertussen staat er al een elektrische benzinepomp klaar. En we zijn aan het wachten op de elektricien die dat gaat fixen voor ons. Hopen is dan ons probleem opgelost. En dan kunnen we terug vertrekken naar de Zandduin. Hè. Welkom in Zagora.
Als je een toilet krijgt, krijg je die gratis shampoo.
We komen juist terug van de garage. We zijn onderweg naar het laatste stukje van dit parcours. We hebben nu twee opties. We hebben er eigenlijk al voor gekozen, hoor. Maar de eerste optie is de gemakkelijke weg. Maar een stuk langer rijden. Tweede optie, die we dus gekozen hebben. De korte weg, maar door het zand rijden. En dat gaan we nu doen.
Het is nu 9:15 s'avonds en ik ben op het bivak nu, maar geen Lada, geen Bram, geen niemand en ik ben hier wel met de Fiesta Viking en nou, moeten we maar even kijken waar ze uithangen, maar laten we zo meteen eerst maar beginnen met het begin.
Right now we're chasing a jet-powered Lada, but we have not found it at all, so it's probably here somewhere.
We'll be right back.
We zijn daar overgejumpt. Ons roefrek, ons dakrek is naar voren gesprongen, alles eraf, water kwijt. Mijn hulp is onderweg, hier al een uur te wachten, maar we staan heel goed vast.
Day 47, still looking for the Svetlana team. We're down to 4 crates of beer, 2 bottles of wine and almost 1 sausage left. Hope we find them soon.
Dank u.
The exhaust came off, but with my mechanical expertise, which I have not, I think I can fix it by screwing some screws loose and then back together. That's cool.
I'm gonna do it in English. Why? Because then I don't have to put subtitles on my next movie. It's really helpful. So yesterday we took a jump. Two jumps actually with the Lada. So now we are fixing the Lada, looking for all technical issues, which apparently they aren't that much. Except that the engine is idling a bit too much. But we should be able to adjust that. Nick is actually doing that right now. Trying to at least, and then we unpacked everything from the roof rack, and I knocked it back together with the hammer right in place, and I'm screwing it back together. Repack anything, put it back together, and it should be brand new. That's how it works. So today we are moving with Vida, who is filming. And Team Comfort, because they are heroes of yesterday, the day before, the day therefore, the day before, and the day before, and the day before, and the day before, yeah. So a lot of, well, we drive along and we'll see if we end up to the finish line today.
It will be exciting.
Yeah, something like that. At least we will try to go to the finish line. While Team Svetlada is preparing the car, Team Comfort is making themselves comfortable.
Yes.
In de Sahara en we zijn iemand kwijt, onze Viking, de Fiesta Viking zit ergens daar in de daar willen wij dus niet meer naartoe. Wij gaan deze kant uit, maar we gaan eerst wachten. We hopen dat we geen zandduinen meer gaan tegenkomen, dus hier wachten we eventjes. Wat doe je als je de woestijn bent en je moet kakken? Schop, wc-papier en zoek een plekje uit.
Nayan warani sinjay tsana tabar sukoz taran dghshnawan tinire sastana qam yektifut midiwan letasni dilada shakwa nayan warani sinjay tsana tabar sukoz taran dghshnawan.
how to wake somebody in the morning with a Lada, not an alarm clock.
Good morning. How are you?
The Estonian team with the Moscovich are our new heroes because they know something about cars and especially old Russian crap. So they're going to trying to help us, but if you drive a Moscovich, you can manage yourself, I guess.
No, I think we're good.
Yes.
We had to change the back tire because the plug we put in the tire yesterday didn't hold up. Luckily the plug in the front tire seems to be holding under pressure, and this is a brand new, very old, spikeless winter tire. So it should probably get soft on the hot African asphalt.
I just came down from Chippewa, had a station wagon and $100, thinking about the girl I'd lost a year before. I hadn't seen her for some time, thought I might go on by when your memory came flooding in and you closed that door. Wish I was a freight train, baby, wish I was a diesel locomotive. I'd come whistling down your track and crashing in your door. Wish I was a freight train, baby, wish I didn't have a heart. You need a shovel for the coal just to get me started. Wish I was a freight train, baby. Wish I was a freight train, baby. Wish I was a freight train. Well, every time I talk to you, I hear your jealous lies. I feel like I've been left abandoned on some old railway side. And every time I hear your voice, my water just gets cold. My stoker will not stoke, and my boiler will not boil. Wish I was a freight train, baby. Wish I was a diesel locomotive. I'd come whistling down your track, crashing in your door. Wish I was a freight train, baby. Wish I didn't have a heart. You need a shovel for the coal just to get me started. Wish I was a freight train, baby. Wish I was a freight train, baby. Wish I was a freight train.
Okay, we've arrived at camp in Dakhla near the hot springs. After a 1000 kilometer drive, after a lot of mechanics being done today, this morning, and they got stuck here on the way in, but all's good with Team Comfort Rescue. So now we're setting up camp and getting some well-deserved rest.
Yes.
We're going to take a shower. The only one in the desert, I guess.
Yeah.
It's over there.
It
costs about 1.5 euros, and you have hot water. Check.
Shaking and I can't take no more. Set up camp for tonight, just north of the Mauritanian border. We didn't stay at the Dakhla camp tonight, even though I guess most teams are staying there tonight, just to be a bit closer to the border and get there early tomorrow.
We are at the Mauritanian border. A lot of traffic, a lot of vehicles, and a lot of fun. Is it a lot of fun at the border?
Yes. Ram, the man with the big banana and the very good plan.
Having fun at the border?
Oh yes, it's an interesting day, waiting and meeting all the people again in line. But it's we're moving fairly quickly, every 10-15 minutes or so.
There was a snail called Herbert who was so very slow. He caused a lot of traffic jams wherever he would go. The ants were always getting mad and the beetles, they would fume. But Herb would always poke along and sing this little tune.
Have patience, don't be in such a hurry. When you get impatient, you only start to worry. Remember that God is patient too. And think of all the times when others have to wait for you.
When Herbert was much younger, he often got in trouble. Forgetting that he was a snail, he did things.
Might think we're in the middle of the Sahara Desert, but actually, we got Svetlana right over here. Filling some new petrol, gasoline on their car.
Nderini ngabedisa nijarabi mafega nyalo nyala. Nderini ngabedisa nekanu. I want to know.
Tara, yo ya no. is still sleeping. Let's wake him up. Good morning. We're going to the beach today. We prepared ourselves a little convoy, which looks like this. This is our little convoy. And our other vehicle wants to join us is stuck in the sand over there. So as soon as they are back from already the sand, we're going to drive on the beach, having ourselves a little beach party. Yay!
Round, round, get around,
I get around,
yeah,
get around, round, round, I get around,
I get around.
Down the same old strip, I gotta find a new place where the kids are hip. My buddies and me, you're getting real well known. Yeah, the bad guys know us and they leave us alone.
I get around,
round, 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 I get around.
Cause it's never been beat, and we've never missed yet with the girls we meet. None of the guys go steady, cause it wouldn't be right to leave your best girl home on a Saturday night.
I get around,
get around, round, 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 I get around. Get around,
I get around,
yeah,
get around, round, round, I get around.
Me and my wife headed for the beach.
Hello! Hello!
Hello, hello!
Hello!
Bonjour, bonjour!
We go to the beach!
So, Bramala, how are you doing?
Oh, very nice, very nice.
I can't wait to rescue my wife from the sharks.
Let's go for swimming!
Good in the morning.
It is a day today, and we are going to Senegal. Good morning, or is it?
Good morning. I think I could accept that some Senegalese guy tries to extend his mandate. And now riots are happening in Senegal. So we will see what happens.
Chef, hello.
Javier.
Good morning.
Voilà. So we go to the border with Senegal, and then we will see that was deep tonight, or if we even get to cross the border.
Yes.
That's something. Almost at the border with Senegal.
Yes.
Yes.
Driving along the river between Mauritania and Senegal on the Mauritanian side.
Yes. And along this lovely road, we at this moment waiting for Team Comfort because with their SUV they cannot catch up with our super light off-road cars made for this terrain.
Yes. They just float across the river.
Floats and shaking your head apart. There is Team Comfort. At the border with Senegal, we just rode across that road for more than 3 hours, hitting potholes, stones, ribbles, but through national park, that was cool. And some bolts of the Lada's differential came loose, oil leaking. So in this heat, we re-screwed those bolts, hoping they won't get loose again. Maybe tonight we're going to fix this problem. For good. Now waiting for this line We're quite close, it's going quite quickly. And then we have to cross the Senegalese side of the river.
Quand l'Afrique va se réveiller, ça va faire mal, 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 mal. Quand mon peuple va se réveiller, personne ne pourra l'arrêter.
While Svetlana and the team is dying in the heat, Team Comfort is making themselves comfortable in, like, how cold is it in here?
It's in here?
Yeah.
It's like 16 degrees.
16 degrees, just because they can.
Yes.
Just because they can.
Once again, the Lada has awaited us. Trying to find out where I'm going, but the Senegalese town is amazing. Look at this.
Esclavagisé pendant 400 ans. Elle s'est battue pendant trop longtemps. Si elle s'élève aujourd'hui, si elle s'élève aujourd'hui, si elle s'élève aujourd'hui.
Early mornings in the camp. Some maintenance.
The maintenance, yes.
Maintenance is better than fixing.
Well, we do both of them, so.
Morning. Welcome in Senegal. Are we preparing ourselves for the longest trip of this rally? Team Comfort is preparing themselves already some food for this evening. Even?
Yes, today we're having some pork for dinner. And we put it in the slow cooker now. And let it stay in here while we're driving. So it's at the temperature for 75 degrees and then we should have dinner tonight.
And it will be?
It will be pulled pork tacos tonight.
We have found the perfect team to ride along with.
Good morning.
Ready for today?
Yes, I have a good feeling about today.
La ila ila la homa uma du rasulilai. Ma homa du rasulilai. La ila ila la Muhammadu Rasulillahi Muhammadu Rasulillahi.
As we are once again looking for the long-lost Lada, we find ourselves out in the Senegalese savannah, and here we find fresh tracks and petrol. At this time of year, they normally go out looking for mating partners, Unfortunately for this specimen, it is unlikely to find one. Eventually, her thirst will force her out off the bushes and into civilization to yet again fill up her tank and seek south. If we listen closely, we can hear the gentle mating calls. Any Russian cars nearby will most likely try to come to her. And if accepted, we could expect offspring in a couple of months.
You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals, so let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel.
Do it again now.
You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals, so let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel.
Get in the morning now.
Can't catch them. Join them. Yes. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You in your Isla Fiesta, singing your Ordinary Noche. Ooh, in your Isla Fiesta, singing your Bailando, bailando, amigos, adios, adios.
Svitlada, Shitbox Adventures, because we can.